What is up, guys? We're doing some GTA 5 gameplay. I'm in the crew getting taken by the police. And yeah, this is all good, you know? Because guys like him suck, you know? People like him suck too, so yeah. New stuff. I have a new contact. And so yeah. Do something right now. Oh my gosh, I was gonna get mad at it. You have no ammo. Police on the kid. Go. Oh my god. Okay, I escaped from them. Let's go to Michael. If he's at his house and then going to the mission, I'm sorry, you guys. And there's not supposed to play mission now, but sorry. It's not my fault he's like this. Yep, same machine.
Clever in his Wendy's clothes, what now, whatever.
Telling me, bro, one of those fake your own death to your best buddy and then run off with gold and live in a big mansion. Awkward situation. One way of looking at it. Looking at it. I've been a witness protection, still am. That's great. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, good to see you. I missed you. You used to be tired. Why not a nice new kid? Jimmy, you. Dinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
I'm okay. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy? Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
What?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, what's that talent/skills show? She knows what you guys do. What's your talent?
Sorry guys, well, I'm gonna have to skip it because I can only spend 15 minutes on this episode and I can't be like that. So just give me a call. Look at trouble, now is looking so.
Look at me with my fine ass.
You know what?
Shut the fuck, cuz. Let's say we grab a beer. Oh my god.
I'm good, homie. She's my daughter. I'll handle it. I'm only knows what that means. Hey, fuck you.
Yeah,
fuck you. You're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You just tell. You walk into my home. Try to tell me how to run my life.
You don't work like that, amigo.
Amigo. Nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what? A week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
Exactly.
I'm someone who knows me. Fucking moron. Fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get you.
Look at my nice driver skills.
You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad. Yeah, Brad, poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that doctor's door. He still writes me from the joint, though.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. So, how you been doing?
Good.
I'm getting by. Right from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course. I live in Los Patos, a few hours away.
Okay.
Where? Sandy Shore.
Yeah, I'm going. Bank Arena. Season 14, let's go.
Tracy, go home. Come back here.
Why are you coming back here?
They took our ride, we take their truck. Get in the truck, Michael.
I'm gonna take it off for that.
We'll go faster without that train.
Yeah, nobody gives up about the train.
You went left!
No, that's so luck. I haven't read the mission. You know what if I thought Ludi had this thing that people.
Ah, the little best brought us in the train track.
Oh, they're following.
We can have a little fun with. Well, let's not try to kill this trip, all right?
Come
when we park this little toy car, who knows what'll happen? Look!
Let me just... I'm just kidding.
It would be full of douchebags. Can we speed it up a little?
He needs to let nobody run. My agent doesn't renegotiate after this shit. He is fired.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting so annoyed. I'm just wasting you guys' time. I'm really just wasting your time. So sorry, guys. I'll make another episode right after this, and it's not gonna have any looking for Saturday. Stop talking collection to me.
Go down into the LS River. I can see that.
Oh my gosh! Damn it! Oh shoot, he's out!
The little shit fall out of you!
Chava Phillips! Country!
Hey, you guys run out of batteries, huh? I didn't mean anything by it, right?
That little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God I wouldn't fucking skin off anyone who fucking.
I'm not gonna do that. No. I want to do some bio fight before we basically have this bio fight. Revolutionary War! Let's go. Hopefully there's a map path. A time limit because you get really gonna get old. Oh shoot! I was like, you're so far away, but you still die. That may be the end of this episode. Sorry guys, I'll make another one right now. So bye guys. Please subscribe and leave a like to all your friends about this YouTube channel. Bye.